Hi, this is Dr. B. We're going to draw the Lewis dot structure for carbon, and carbon is right here on the periodic table, so that's what we'll be working with. First thing we want to do is figure out how many valence electrons each group here has, and the easy way to do that is start 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and you skip all the transition metals, 2, 1. Your periodic table might have this written on it already, or it might have a 13 and a 14. Once you know that, you know how many valence electrons are going to be in that group. So we looked at carbon right here, and that says it has 4 valence electrons. So that makes sense. So all we have to do now is draw our carbon right here, and let's put some valence electrons around it. So we start out, we put 2 right here, this pair on this side, and then we go 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Carbon is in group 4 right here, so it has 4 valence electrons. And you're done. That's the Lewis dot structure for carbon. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.